Contour Airlines could be flying out of another Heartland airport. Officials at the Veterans Airport in Marion say the board voted unanimously to recommend Contour take over services. Contour is proposing flights to Chicago. It's one of three offers the board considered. The recommendations now goes to the Department of Transportation. If they approve, the new flights could take off in June. Contour already serves airports in Cape Girardeau and Paducah.